The accelerated pace of sophisticated cyber attacks, breach attempts, and the shift to a hybrid cloud-based work environment continue to make the adoption of a zero-trust strategy increasingly urgent for government agencies. The President's Executive Order 14028, Improving the Nation's Cybersecurity, was released in May 2021. It requires all federal agencies to develop a plan to implement a zero-trust architecture, or ZTA, to keep pace with today's dynamic cyber environment and increasingly sophisticated cyber threats. Additionally, the Office of Management and Budget Memo, Moving the U.S. Government Toward Zero Trust Cybersecurity Principles, sets out additional ZTA requirements that agencies must meet by the end of fiscal year 2024. So what is ZTA and why is it important? ZTA enhances an organization's cybersecurity posture through the elimination of implicit trust. By implementing narrow and dynamic network defenses, every action and use of resources is continuously verified at every stage of interaction, and users are only given access to information that they need to do their jobs. Zero trust is not a single technology, but a journey, and agencies will be at different places at different times in their journey. This video is the first in a series of GSA ZTA educational videos that examine organizations at different stages of their zero trust implementation journey, from just getting started to a more developed plan, and finally to a mature strategy. Each video also provides the recommended steps on how the organization can achieve the next level of ZTA. Zero trust security models currently range between 5 and 7 pillars. For the purpose of facilitating an acquisition-based perspective, GSA chose to represent a combination of 5 unique pillars. GSA provides a roadmap in its Zero Trust Architecture Buyer's Guide. It provides key concepts, products, and services to consider when implementing a ZTA. GSA strives to provide agencies with assurance and expertise at the best value to protect their systems and data against evolving cyber threats. GSA wants to help agencies adhere to the Cyber Executive Order guidance to improve their cybersecurity networks and shift to a zero-trust strategy. Fortunately, it isn't always necessary for agencies to rip and replace existing cybersecurity tools, but rather make incremental steps to deploy ZTA tools on top of existing infrastructure. Now, let's take a look at our first example of a government agency, this one in the beginning stages of their zero trust implementation journey. IT Asset Management, or ITAM, is a critical starting point on the journey to zero trust and presents one of the biggest challenges to the federal government. Many agencies lack visibility into the technology deployed. Without this visibility, they're unable to identify cybersecurity vulnerabilities, unauthorized devices, and eliminate unnecessary or outdated software applications. Agency 1 is in the beginning stages of their zero trust strategy implementation and currently uses a traditional approach to ITAM by manually tracking their device inventory in spreadsheets. In order for Agency 1 to advance its approach to asset management, it must acquire and employ automated cybersecurity methods to manage assets, identify vulnerabilities, and patch assets. ITAM solutions such as device inventory, detection and compliance, authorization, remote access, and management can be found in GSA's ZTA Buyer's Guide. An organization at the beginning of their ZTA journey will also require planning for the future. The Highly Adaptive Cybersecurity Services Special Item Number, or HACCSIN, is one of the many GSA cybersecurity offerings that provide access to vendors that are cybersecurity specialists and can help provide suggestions for the solutions and next steps for ZTA. GSA offers a full range of IT products and services to develop, implement, and mature your agency ZTA anywhere along the journey. The ZTA Buyer's Guide makes it easy to find the solutions your agency needs at any stage. The guide is available on GSA's Zero Trust webpage at www.gsa.gov/ZTA. You can also reach our experts for assistance anytime. Chat online from Sunday 8 o'clock p.m. to Friday 8:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. Call us at 855-482-4348 or email at itcsc@gsa.gov. For more videos like this one, please visit or subscribe to GSA's Office of Information Technology Category YouTube channel.